And we are following some breaking news. Crews with the Fort Wayne Fire Department are busy now putting out a house fire on the city's southeast side. The fire is at a home near the intersection of Oliver and Green Streets. That is near Bunch Elementary School. We are working to learn more about the fire, but you may want to avoid that area while crews are there working.